it was difficult for me at first to kind of turn that ship, because it wasn't just me and a couple of assistants. But, you know, what I've learned is that you can do Dawson Dentistry in a group practice.
No mystery to it. Dr. Dawson's principles work. If dentists will simply commit to learning the things that we teach them.
It's a journey that takes some understanding of the system. It's a journey that takes some homework prior to providing care. It's a journey that involves thinking before the handpiece ends up in your hand.
The most important thing that I believe Dawson is doing for me is being able to find balance in my life, where I can go to work, but still come home and enjoy my family life.
You know, my personal mission in dentistry is to make sure that this philosophy stays alive and stays healthy, and we can expose as many dentists as possible in the world.